Hey there guys, and welcome back to some more PvZ Garden Warfare 2! We're playing as the Colonel Korn. Why? Because there is one more objective to do. We need to find out how we can help Agent Colonel Korn over there. We've helped out the Citrons and the Roses. It's time to help out the Korns. So let's get to it. Wow, this looks rustic. What is this thing? Is this target practice? Oh no, it's a scarecrow. All right. Before we head over there, let's have a look around the area because you... Ooh, chicken! Chicken! You would think that chickens and corn wouldn't mix because... A freaking plane, guys! Look at it! It is magnificent! It really looks awesome. It really looks awesome. Well done, whoever the art designer was who thought of that. It's awesome. Okay. I haven't seen any snow globes or gnomes, so maybe it's hidden somewhere. Let's check inside. A little grain silo. Okay, there is a snow globe. There usually is a gnome somewhere as well. Did I miss it? Is it hidden somewhere? Before we talk to Agent Korn, I want to find that gnome. I don't think it would be hidden over here, right? It's somewhere near the grain silo. Can I get up there? Nope. Nothing over there, nothing over here. I can't interact with that little door. Nothing. Nope. Sorry about that. More chickens. Nope. If you guys happen to know where that gnome is, or if there even is a gnome over in this area, please let me know. Otherwise, I'm not gonna find it. Anyway, let's go talk to this guy.
Agent Korn, I'm Special Agent Korn, commander of the Leaf Air Squadron.
Welcome to COB, our Korn operation base. Here, where you stand, we've trained some of the finest zombie fighting forces on the planet. And we are proud to observe Taco Tuesday now on Saturdays. What? So that's Taco Saturdays. Are you ready to fight? Are you ready to win? Affirmative. Alright, go to the C-Tech factory and track down intel and locate the secret nuke juice shipping routes. Okay. Alright. We need to drop you behind enemy lines straight into the C-Tech factory. You must track down intel and locate the secret nuke juice shipping. Alright. Are you ready to move out? Affirmative. Let's go, guys. Alright, yeah, just a regular Colonel Korn guy. That's the only Korn we've unlocked so far. Hopefully after this mission we'll be able to unlock another one. But let's just start with the healer. This guy. And somebody with a little bit of... firepower. And... nope, I don't want to use the rose guy. The cactus did pretty well in the last episode, so let's go with a cactus. Alright, and we need to be heading over that way. I think that's the laboratory. Let's see if we can use this portal. Where is it? Nope, I took the wrong one. I should have taken the other one. You know what? I just noticed this. Is that a hedgehog on the collar of this Curdle Cop? Corn. I don't know why I'm calling him Colonel Cop. It's just Corn on the Cop, so. I think so, right? That's a hedgehog on the back of his neck. Boom! Establish a base camp, dig your foxhole. I think we should do just fine. Let's have a look around this area. Okay, we're good. Alright, let's get started. 5 seconds left. Come on! I'm in a hurry. Zombie scouts are heading this way. Where are they coming from? Over there, right over there. Let's go intercept them. Fire already! There we go. Alright. Not bad. What? More of them. Woo! I think after this episode, guys, I'm going to take a quick break. I've been recording for quite a while. And I think I need to eat something. Alright, there you are. Headshots only, guys. Alright, taken care of. Let's go check out. Whoa! More of you coming over from this side, huh? What? I love the AI from the cacti. You little sneak, you teleported inside. Whoa, that was horrible. Fire already! That was pretty good. Let's plant the healing flower. Whoa! You're down. Are we done? No, we're not. More of them coming in. What? I missed. There are a bunch of them. Maybe we should plant a couple of pots. What do I have got? Snapdragon? Sure. One more wave coming in. Whoa. Take him out. Where is he? And he's down. Whoa. Crap. Where are you guys going? No, you don't. I'm gonna die. 10 health. I need to get to that healing flower. What? Still alive. Right over here. This way, buddy. Whew. What? Who the hell is shooting at me? Alright. Alright, he's down. Let's head back inside to protect the... Ooh, that's a champion. I want to take care of that champion because he'll give me some extra coins. Oh, come on! And he's down. Right. So... this is the army of 100... of 100 zombies, right? I wonder if anybody actually counted whether or not these were 100 zombies or not. One more, yep. Dude. There we go. They took down my healing flower? What? Those robots have the intel. Eliminate them. What robots? Well, those robots, I guess. And I missed. I completely missed. There we go. Zoom upgrade? What zoom upgrade? Well done, soldier. We have the intel. Now what? Hello, it's Oscar Mike. Oscar Mike? On something? I'm never good with those military terms, guys. Oscar Kilo, that's okay. Oscar Mike is on
10,000 coins! We can open another sticker pack!
Alright. Calm yourself, Pachi. Calm yourself, kitty. Alright, before we do that, let's finish this quest of yours. You made it back! Outstanding! We now know the enemy's plan, and they are big. They are planning to ship the world's largest bottle of nuke juice back to SeaTac's headquarters. You heard me, nuke juice, but we have plans of our own. You must steal that shipment of nuke juice and protect it until we can extract you and the cargo. Move out! Black Husk, Black Hawk down? Nope, this is Black Husk down. Alright, we need to head over there. Quick, get to the delivery area. Alright, well, I'm not that quick, but I'm going to do my best. Let's keep an eye out on for any snow globes or gnomes or buttons to push. That's a transport balloon. Where? Oh, that one, huh? Oh no, it has a face on it. Oh, it's Dr. Zombot. Down. I won't let you take take it, zombies. Destroy the nuke juice. Defend the nuke juice, huh? Alright. Where are... Whoa. Still good. Aiming. Don't kill me. What? You survived that, huh? Buddy, you were trying to sneak up on me, weren't you? Alright, you're down. Knock it off! Stop throwing rocks! I saw something over there. What is... Oh, it's a gargantuan. Oh no. This way, please. Hey, but we did get some reinforcements. There's another corn over here. Come on, buddy. Come on. Almost. There we go. Crap. Not enough. Let's take care of this guy first. Then we'll take care of small fry. Alright. You first, dude. Did we get it? I think we got it. Come back over here, buddy. Whoo! And another 2,500 coins. I'll take it. I'll take it. What's next? What's next? It's about time you showed up. Why? We have taken that nuke juice and will now use it against the enemy. I have reduced the juice down to a nice nuke consomme and poured it into a miniaturized tactical cuke. Correct! A tactical cuke, and I do plan to use it. Zero bark 30. Another movie reference, guys. Zero dark 30. Behold the tactical cuke! Filled to the brim with nuke juice. The ultimate plant-based weapon. The plant is dangerous. I trust only myself. I'm going to deliver it to those zombies' front door. But I need your help too, Private. Your job is providing air support. Don't let me down. Can I actually fly this thing? Hop in the Butterhawk. She's fully fueled and ready to go. What are you waiting for? Move out, soldier. I want to fly it. Board the plane. I can. Now what? Full auto currents. Corn cob cannon. What? Oh, I need to protect that guy, huh? Let's keep our eyes open. I love this mission, guys. Are you being attacked? Yes, you are. I'm sorry. More of them incoming. One more hiding over there. More incoming.
Get wrecked.
Whoa. Still alive. Attack from over there. Huh? Take care of this engineer first and that little guy as well. More of them over here. Who's over there? Who's that? Who is that? No, you don't, buddy. No, you don't. Get rid! Whoa, that's one of the big guys. Engineer? I don't think so. Or engineer. All star. Somebody else is shooting at you, yeah? I'll need to take care of these guys first. Alright, let's check out this guy. He's still here. Oh, he's fighting that coffin zombie. More of them coming in. Nobody! You did not get... Oh, that's one of the bad ones. Scientist, get wrecked! All-star, all-star! You are all getting wrecked. Where is he? Oh, whoop, whoop. You're down. Look at you guys. No, you don't. Whoa, gargantua. You're down as well. Who's shooting at you? It's an all-star. Somebody trying to sneak up on you. Oh, that's a turret. Okay. Okay. I'm arming the cook. Cook, keep him busy. Oh no. Whoa, fellas. No, you don't. Are we done? Did we do it? Did we do it? All right, so we've learned that Suburbia is somewhere over in the Midwest. All right. Give me my reward. You're a heck of a fighter. I know I am. I am proud to have served with you, and will give you a well-earned commendation and a Cobb Badge of Honor. We got it, guys. We got it. All right. Next up, things went exactly as planned. We managed to stop the enemy from acquiring the nuke juice and turn it into a weapon against them. I've opened the shed door. Help yourself to whatever you find. You've earned it. Proceed to the next agent. Good luck. All right. The shed door. What shed door? Nope. What? How do I get there? Oh! Why is the objective pointing me towards that direction? Oh, because there's a pathway leading towards that area. There's the gnome, guys! I found it! I knew there was a gnome around here somewhere. And we got that gnome. Alright, let's go check out my reward! Ooh, fresh is best! What the hell? It's a hat! Was that a popcorn machine? Fresh is best? Why is the objective marker pointing me towards that direction? Oh, it's pointing me towards Dave again, huh? Alright, alright. But guys, that's going to do it for this episode. We've cleared out the Colonel Korn's quest. We've seen what was up with those guys. And in the next episode, I am going to buy another sticker pack! Woohoo! Sticker pack! I love those sticker packs. Anyway guys, that's it for now! Hope you enjoyed! See you next time!